Hey everybody, thank you guys for watching this video. I was out and about and ran across this really cool, it looks like a sushi packet, but it's all candy. And it was a big candy store, and I had to buy it for you guys for a video because it's really cool. And I thought it would make some really cool sounds. Is the package. It says it's sushi, and just like a little, it says candy sushi in this little takeout box. And on the back of the package, it tells you everything that is included. I will try to read these for you, but I'm pretty much 100% sure I will be mispronouncing everything, but I will do my best. Forgive me for those of you who can pronounce these correctly. Okay, so this one, they have three of, and it's, I'll show you in person, like the real one soon, but it's called Candy Irimaki, and then it has one of these little tubs of brown, it's actually like a licorice in there, and it's called Candy Kwikuchi, and this one is Candy Red Kwikuchi, and then it also contains four of these up here, and it's called a Candy Maki. And then all the way on this side, it has a picture of, they have eight of these, and these are just California rolls. So it's really cool, they're all made of different candy, like this is marshmallow, and like a sour strip. So here we go, let's take a look. Yes, if you are more interested in the no talking versions of videos, I recorded a no talking version, so you can check that out. Look at that, isn't that cool? Okay, so this one has these little orange balls attached. So you can scratch it, and it makes a great sound. It actually looks like a little gumdrop that they've used. See the tiny little balls that this is made up of that are covering this little orange gumdrop. It's squishy. It's made of like a gummy inside. And then these little bit rougher, harder bits on the outside. And there are four of them. One, two, three, and four. They're really cute. They each have these little spots for them, perfectly set. And then next, this is a really fun one over here. It's basically like a belt of licorice, a brown belt, and then on the inside it has four little pieces of candy. So they are each like this one, red on the outside and white on the inside. Kind of a little bit of a harder texture, this candy. Still soft, still pliable and soft. I don't know if any of you have come across candy making videos on YouTube, but they're really a lot like watching an ASMR video. I find myself watching them sometimes, and even though they're not called ASMR videos, they really are like relaxing to watch. You watch them like pulling the candy and seeing how candy like this is made, like in old-fashioned candies that were made by hand. It's also really cool to watch fudge being made. There's videos on YouTube if you watch fudge making or something like that, you can search. That's also really like, you get tingles from watching it. They have these large countertops where they spread out all of the candy mixture, like whatever the ingredients are, and they spread it out on this huge table, and they do this really cool like procedure where they flip the fudge and kind of aerate it in a way, and you know, you could just like watch it forever. It reminds me of like a taffy pulling video. Have you ever seen one of those taffy pulling machines that pulls the taffy in a really neat like pattern, kind of like an overlapping pattern? Super ASMR also. Anyway, that's what this reminds me of, because you can see the white on the inside and the red on the outside. It's cool to watch how they make this, or how they used to make them. Now they're probably, you know, made in factories and that sort of thing, but the old-fashioned way, really fun to watch. Now this is just a really slick, it's like a really slick feeling and almost like an oily texture to it. Yeah. And it's got some ridges on one side of it that make great sounds. So like sticky and oily feeling, like a natural oily feeling to it. Cool. Creative and using these and just wrapping the red candies inside for this effect. Really cool. Just rewrap that. Not as easy as it looks. Okay, so we've got four of those. And then I really like the sound of these. It's like much, ooh, really scratchy. These are gummy candies. The sugar on there is giving a great scratching sound. The sugar has been hardened. And then they've stuck a little gummy bear inside. Let's pull him out. And this gummy bear has red on the front and a little yellow on the back. Really, really squishy and gummy, but kind of a harder gummy texture, not super super soft, it's like chewy, and really creative. They stuck two of these sour rings kind of and stuck a little gummy bear in between to create that look. You can't see it really, but there's like sugar pieces all around here. Okay, let's take a look at these cute little packages. They're brown and a red. I love how everything is so neatly packaged. It's so accurate to Japanese culture. If you've ever been to Japan or knew much about Japanese culture, the packaging is immaculate. It's gorgeous. Everything's packaged just precisely and beautifully and really clean, organized. So I like that this, even this candy version of sushi is reflective of that kind of perfection in Japanese packaging, basically. A red, or I don't know what flavor this is. Let's try a little bite. Kind of like a strawberry taste to it. Delicious. One's kind of, I found it when I was playing with it in the previous video, it kind of falls apart easily. There's the other pieces. It's really tasty though. And then there's this brown one. Another fun fact about sushi in Japan, or places that have different kinds of food like that, is that they come around on a conveyor belt, basically, is the way to put it. Like a little belt goes around some of the restaurants, right past your table, and there are plates with different kinds of little foods like this, sushi, different things like that. And as it's going by your table on the conveyor belt, you can just pick off the plate and eat whatever it is that you pick up. And if I understand correctly, they actually charge you by the plates at the end, how many plates you've taken, their little plates. And I don't know, I think they're like either color coded or have a color on them that designates the price. It's a really cool system and a really fun way to do a restaurant, I think. Everything just comes right by you on the conveyor belt and you pick what you want right off. I have actually never been to Japan personally. Friends that are Japanese who have told me, but also my husband went one time for a work thing, and he said it was really cool. So he told me about that. I would like to travel to Japan someday. Be really neat to see. Okay, these, I'm pulling this up off now. I love the sound that these make. These are marshmallows inside the California rolls. It's such a cool texture. I wish that you could feel this also. Grab a marshmallow from your home and start playing with it like this, and you'll be able to feel what I'm telling you about. But I feel like this actually is a little bit different than the marshmallows that are just like plain from home that you buy at the store. These have a little bit thicker skin to them in a way. You hear that? Wow. I'm so enthralled by sounds now. Ever since watching ASMR videos and starting to make them, like, I think sounds are so cool. Super squishy. Let's find another one. I've beaten this one up enough. And then this is a sour, like a sour belt, I think they call it. They've wrapped it in. Okay. Let's try another one of these back here. That made this, I don't know, the only logo that I see on here is rain. It's called Raindrops, in case you guys are interested in it. I don't know if that's, yeah, it looks like that's the group that made it. It says www.raindropscandy.com and Raindrops Enterprises. It's actually a product of the Netherlands, it says. So I just realized, in case any of you guys have like a friend that this might be a fun gift for, or something like that. There's someone that loves sushi and candy. Like, I have anything to compare this to in sound. It's really unique sound. So that's that. Let's put you back in your wrapping. This container, I have to show you the bottom of it. Like I said, everything's packaged so specifically for each item in here. Like, this plastic is designed to hold everything perfectly. So check out the bottom.